Kanchika. I'm studying class 3. So let's get started. Wow, what a yummy ice cream is this. Wow, green? Huh? Wow, what is this? Let me eat one. Which one can I? Yeah, I take this one. Wow, it is orange. Yummy. Ouch. What is this? Oh no, I think maybe it's not brain freeze. Ouch. Do you know why do we get brain freeze? Okay, let's see in this episode about brain freeze. Okay, let's get started. Did you know why do we get brain freeze? Okay, brain freeze will happen. It is a very painful headache. For example, when you eat a, when you went to fridge and you opened the fridge, then you saw a bowl of scoop of ice cream. Suddenly your cousin, your brother or cousin coming down, you see coming down down from the stairs, you thought, my cousin or brother will eat up the ice cream, so I must eat it. This is my ice cream. So when you eat faster than any running race, then your body gets so shiver. So what does happen when we eat ice cream faster? Well, in your body, when you give faster any icy drink or an ice cream, in the back of the throat, two pipes are there. In these pipes, we eat ice cream. Whenever we eat ice cream, first one, which is right side, it will transport the blood to brain. Second one will also do that job. Now, when you eat an ice cream, this ice cream will go to this pipes, and it will, this blood transfers to the brain. Then you can get brain freeze. Trivia time. Did you know brain freeze is a common type of headache? Okay, question time. Today's question is, did you know 79% of children will get brain freeze and 76% of percentage brain freeze to adults? Okay, question time. Today's question is, how much percent will get brain freeze to children? Thank you. If you like my video, like, share, subscribe, and do not forget to click the bell icon and write the answer comment section below. Thank you. Bye bye. See you later.